Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the video. Today we have some good news coming from LA Times regarding my home, Los Angeles. Thank the Lord this is happening. It's been way too long, but finally things are starting to open up. And starting this Wednesday, my favorite thing, the gym, is finally coming back open. Let's take a look at this article here and let's see what's up. Let's read it. When will Southern California... Here's the timeline. Okay, all right, LA Times. Let's get through this. Updated 5:05 p.m., blah, blah, blah. Indoor dining establishments, gyms, and museums can begin reopening. What does this lead to? Nope, not doing that. What counties are reopening and when? As early as Sunday. Look at that. LA. Orange. San Bernardino. I don't really care about everywhere else. Just LA for me. That's what I like to see. Let's go. As early as Wednesday, another 13 counties. Oh, Riverside, Sacramento are taking longer? That's not my problem. I'm just kidding. Let's see. Look at this. Look at that. Red level reopenings will take effect. I don't know what that means. What is all this? Like, why am I reading? Who cares? Where is LA? Counties in the red tier will be permitted to resume indoor dining at 25%. Look, movie theaters should never have been closed. Movie theaters have so much space. You think about a movie theater, you go inside a theater, and there's so much space. People could have jobs where they literally sanitize seats that people have taken seats in, and you could reserve seats. Do people forget you could reserve seats, and you have to sit there, and then people sanitize that specific seat after? I just think... I don't know, man. I don't want to go on a rant. I'm too excited. Look at this. This is the important part. Reopen indoor gyms at 10% capacity? Shit, my gym is opening Wednesday, and let's just say I don't think that 10% capacity is going to be met unless they do something crazy like literally count every person that walks in with a little beeper. But this is really great news. I love this. You guys can read this. That's all I really wanted to tell you guys, that the gym is opening. That's everyone's escape, especially if you were, you know, working on yourself mentally, physically, all that stuff before COVID started. I just love this part right here. Good job to the middle schoolers, to the high schoolers. Good luck to the teachers. That's all I got to say about that. Teachers should be vaccinated. I guess, in my opinion, I think they should be vaccinated unless they don't want to, but you do you, boo. Look at this. Amusement parks are going to be open starting April 1st. Look at that. What the? 15% capacity? That's like nothing. Outdoor sports are also allowed to resume? Whoa, okay. I wonder how it's going to be for NBA. Because it's indoor and stuff. Any words of caution? Yes. Shut up. He said there is still reason to be cautious about participating in newly allowed activities where people aren't wearing masks the entire time, where it carries a risk of infection. Oh yeah, dude, you can get infected by touching a door. You know that, right? Germs are everywhere. I'm sorry. By the way, I'm pretty sure almost everyone's got COVID, so. At least once. Yep, dining indoor at restaurants, okay. You know what's really crazy? There's a thing called don't go and dine indoors if you don't want to, you know? And if you think that you're still in fear of people having the virus, all I gotta say, man, is you might want to camp out for a little bit longer, because I speak for a lot of people when I say I am tired of all this lingering risks that are going on. It does not help you mentally. Trust me. You don't want to live in fear forever. But that's all I got to say about this. I am beyond ecstatic to know that things are going to be finally moving forward. I'm beyond ecstatic to know that business owners, small and large, have decided to give a middle finger to the government. But at the same time, I think the government's doing this, so the government is playing games with its citizens. And I, for one, hate that. That's all this article says. It's all a bunch of blah, blah, blah. All talking about high risk, blah, blah, blah. Whatever. That's all I got to say for this video. Let me know if you guys are going to be doing anything outdoors or indoors once capacity opens up this upcoming week. And I will see you in the next video. Thanks for stopping by. Peace.